Hey guys, Noble12 here. Today I have a Sears Roebuck ceiling fan, 42-inch bottom mount spinner. It's actually my first ever bottom mount spinner. It's on my new kind of testing rig thing, which is just on my garage door thing. Anyway, start with flow. This is low. From much air, you know, average. Go to medium. A little bit wobbly, if you can see that. I don't know if you can. I can actually feel some air from. I mean, it's not the best fan, but you know, it's okay, I guess. Not like complete crap. And you try. It actually blows a pretty decent amount of air, but it is quite a distance off the ground. This is my, if I didn't say it already, this is my first ever bottom mount spinner. I got it before the last fanimation group trip, I think. I just never put it up. So this is actually my first time testing it. That's quite well. I made kind of like a testing rig box and I can switch between variable speed and normal. So we're actually moving. Variable speed now. I love to do spin down, by the way. Nope, if you want to spin down, I don't care. Sorry, but tough luck. This fan is interesting because it's not in the best aesthetic shape. Reverse switch here, there's like a lot of tarnishing and some weird crap, I don't know. Weird crap, hold on. Here it is. Low on the variable speed. Turn. Well, actually, we'll just do a full quarter turn. Where my full quarters went on. Honestly, it does hum, but I think it's fine for variable speed. It's one that tends to act a little bit better on it, just to, you know, making loud noise and just stomp. Okay, now I'm actually going to test reverse. Of course. for watching, I guess. I'm not going to do variables for universe. That's pointless. So.
Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. And I'll be sure to get some more content to get out to you guys. I've been kind of off YouTube lately, but, you know, I'm back. All right. Just because I've been busy, you know. Online school, COVID. Anyway, thanks for watching. And I do wish the best for everybody out there during this whole pandemic crap. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.